Hey guys, gotta crash them up here. Emergency vehicles just arrived. Gotta crash them up here on Main Street and Recker. Hey, we got the film crew here. I guess they're following this guy.
You okay? You need paramedics. They're here.
We got A. Gould.
Yeah, that's what they mentioned. The
Mesa
squad.
PD.
Okay. I'm glad you're okay.
And we got that film crew here that was for the TV show. I should go live. Because then the TV crew probably won't be able to air this. I saw the white vehicle. Then I remembered, oh, my wife is still at work. Because it looks like hers. Got another Mesa PD showed up here. He's a supervisor. Looks like he's wanting to be on the film. These are the people in the white car. And then that's that.
That's that
TV show.
What's up, man? How are you? See you, dude. How's life?
I'm good.
Yeah,
I'm
okay, man.
These are the guys that'll be on the TV show. This will be the supervisor. All right, guys. This is just gonna be a bunch of rigmarole. Film crew's gone. Ambulance is here, they don't need nobody. Now it's just airbags are deployed, cars are destroyed. Now it's just a matter of tow trucks. Just spit Cobra Cop like I'm out here on Recker in Maine. As Betsy Peeler would say, keeping it real. Okay guys, I'm out.